Edda ennyo mu Isirayiri.
Anciently in Israel.
Waliwo olutalo.
There was a war.
Omanyi okulwana wabeera olutalo.
You know where there is war?
Kitegeza waliwo enjala.
It means there was hunger.
Enjala n'etuuka n'eruma abantu ng'olutalo luwedde.
People went hungry after the battle.
Nga tebalina kyakulya.
They didn't have what to eat.
Abantu ne batandika okulya abaana baabwe.
People started feeding on their own children.
Kati gwe ennaku gy'olimu.
You, the sorrow you're in.
Tennakuleetera kulya mwana wo.
It has not reached an extent of eating your own child.
Abakyala babiri baddira ne bafumba omwana.
Two ladies came and cooked even the child.
Kubanga balina abaana babiri.
Because they had two children.
Ne bakola ddiiru.
They made an, a deal.
Bano baateesa ne bagamba omwana olutulina omulya.
These ones planned and they were like, we have to eat this child.
Kati waggwaawo.
When this child is done.
N'enkeera tukwateko wuwo.
Then the next day we shall get your own.
Olwo yatuuka n'alaba ng'ono yawoomye nnyo.
The other one reached and saw this child was sweet.
N'agamba owange sigenda muwaayo.
He said that mine I'm not giving it my
ne
baby out.
Omusango.
It became a crime.
Ne bagenda ne banoonya ne kabaka n'ajja.
They looked for the king and called him.
Nga n'afuga tamanyi nti embeera.
Even the one ruling didn't know it was the condition. Okimanyi
nti ne boobeera nabo osobola okuseka nabo osobola okwogera nabo
naye
tebamanyi oyitamu.
But they don't know what you're going through.
Waliwo Katonda manyi kyoyitamu.
There is a God who knows what you're going through.
Agenda okuyamba.
And he's not going to help you.
Mulinnya erya Mukama waffe
Yesu. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Mukama waffe yebazibwe.
Amen.
Eyali afuga nga tamanyi kyoyitamu.
The one who was ruling, who didn't know what you're going through.
Sawa zino, Museveni awoza afuze bulungi naye tamanyi gwe kyoyitamu.
At this time, Museveni says he has ruled very well, but he doesn't know what you're going through.
Bakulembeze bonna boogera naye tamanyi kyoyitamu.
All leaders speak, but they don't know what you're going through.
Oyinza okuba ng'olina ebibiina by'owagira eby'obufuzi naye tebi.
There are political parties that you support, but they don't know what you're going through. There is something you're going through that you need to leave. But then the government cannot help you with it. But it is only your God who can. There's a condition you're going through. Even your husband can't help you. Because your husband can be in your problem. But there is a God who's going to help you.
In
Jesus' name, our Lord. There's a condition you're going through. Even your children don't know what you're going through. They just see you crying. But there's a God who's going to wipe your tears.
In
Jesus' name, our Lord. Any condition you're going through, go through.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When it comes to morning, we proclaim in the morning. When it comes to morning, this condition will be a story. In Jesus' name, our Lord. Let it come early. You see the grace of the Lord. In Jesus' name, our Lord. We are in 2 Kings. We're going to start with 22. Let's begin with 25.
22. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Speed. We are
in 2 Kings chapter 6. 24. When you go back home,
you'll
even read the 7th chapter. Then you understand what we are talking about.
Kale kaba tusomere.
Tuli mu bassekabaka ekyokubiri essira ya mukaaga 24. Awo olwatuuka oluvannyuma lw'ebyo, Benikadadi kabaka w'e Busuuli n'akuŋŋaanya eggye lye lyonna n'ayambuka n'azingiza Samaliya. Awo mu Samaliya nga mulimu enjala nnyingi. Kale laba, ne bakizingiza okutuusa lwe baatunda omutwe gw'endogoyi olw'ebitundu eby'effeeza 8 n'ekitundu ekyokuna eky'ekibya eky'obusa bw'amayiba nga babutunda olw'ebitundu bya ffeeza 5. Awo kabaka wa Isirayiri bwe yali ng'ayitawo ku bugwe, omukazi n'amukaabirira ng'ayogera nti, "Mbeera mukama wange, ayi kabaka." N'ayogera nti, "Mukama bw'ataakuyambe, nze najja wa eby'okukuyamba?"
Mbuliza muliraanwa wo.
Ask your neighbor.
Nze likyali sigenda kukuyamba.
Me, Israel, I may not help you.
Katonda we alina okukuyamba.
My God should help you.
katondawoatakuyambenange
siina maanyi gasobola kukuyamba
gye mukaabira ebizibu nabo balina ebizibu
kabaka mukulembeze waabwe
naye talina kyabbakolera
n'ensonga
zaabwe tagala ziwulira
Even does he not want to listen to their issue. If they tell them, they say that why are you disturbing me?
That
is where the world has taken us.
So
it means we have to go back to our theme. Let us seek for our God. So that he can help us. Because we are running for rescue, they also ask God to help them. We just run directly and go back to the foundation so that your God can help you when you pray. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kabaka ababuza nze wenaba ya.
The king is asking for
help.
There is no way I can help you unless your God has helped you. Because things came and hiked, even things that bought a cheaper price, it was hiked the price. So imagine, bread that you can find at 5,000, our ancestors used to get it at 200 shillings. But at this time, to get one bread, it could take you 1 million, maybe. It means people could not afford anything. Because their jobs had elapsed because they're
in wars.
Don't forget that your life, you've been in battles. Because you've been suffering. Suffering means that you're in a battle. The moment that you've been in suffering, you cannot even help yourself. That can help you. But there is only one hole. There is one door.
Ye
it is our God. It's the one you should knock him. Then he can help you. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Genda maso.
Go forth.
Nayogera nti Mukama bw'atakuyambe nze najjawa ebyokukuyamba muggulire nanti kimusoggolero Kabaka n'amugamba nti obadde ki n'addamu nti omukazi ono yangamba nti waayo omwana wo ow'obulenzi tumulye leero era tunaalya omwana wange ow'obulenzi enkya awo ne tufumba omwana wange ne tumulya
ne tumutokosa
ne mugamba ku lunaku olw'okubiri nti waayo omwana wo tumulye naye omwana we amukwese
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kati olaba embeera abantu gye balimu abantu beweesiga
nti
leero mugenda kweyamba bo tebagenda kukuyamba
kamaffe
yebazibwe Yesu yebazibwe kati saawa zino kitwale nga bano abakyala babeera mu bubiina
At this time, take it as these women who are in gatherings. When you look at it so much, they're the ones that have made them poor. Because the first person who gets the money, they get very well. Amen. When their friends reach the time of getting their money, for them they shift, they even stop giving in. So you, the person who went at the next of kin, they chop from your money. Or you'll be there just working for your friends. So every time they just be paying for the debt they've not even
paid.
I don't think I'm lying. Amen.
For
their time for being paid, they're not paid because they chop from their money.
kwoli.
It goes to the other person.
Okakananga mukyala watutafunyemu.
At the end of the day, they've not gained.
Kati ensibu etyo bweri.
That is how the world is.
Wobanga olina abantu b'okolagana nabo.
If you have people that you're dealing with.
Ogenda manya ogenda kolagana nabo.
Know that you're going to deal with them.
Lwakuba balina kye bakwetaagako.
Because they need something from you.
Olunaku kooli beetaaga tebagenda kubeerawo.
The day you'll need them, they will not be there.
Yensonga nkusibirira entanda.
That is why I'm telling you.
Nyweza Yesu wo.
I urge you to hold your Jesus.
Ajja kubeererawo.
He will be there for you.
Baine babanga bakuyiye.
Even if the other ones have left you.
Mulinnye lya Mukama waffe Yesu.
In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Mukama waffe yebazibwe.
Amen.
Ne bali omwana waabwe bulungi nnyo.
They ate the other child very well.
Enjala etandise n'omuluma.
Instead of getting angry again.
Kati mukazi wattu anoonya anaamusobola omuyamba omusalira omusango.
They are looking for someone who will help them accuse the other person. Amen. What condition are you going through? Be lenient.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Towayo mwana okuchulina.
Don't just give out your child for an exchange. I told you if someone is to become poor, his wealth does not just go at once. His wealth moves slowly. He says, let me first sell off these chairs so that I can pay my debts. They find it is not enough. He says, let me send this plot of land. We've not yet constructed in it
after.
That plot of land also goes. They wake up one day and they say, let me sell out this house. By the end of the day, they remember they don't have anything they are selling. And they don't have what to
eat.
The devil can take away what you expect to be helping
you.
Yet it is not what is going to help you. If you're in a problem, don't look at your environment or your surrounding that is going to help you. Look at your God. He's the one with the first rescue.
In Jesus'
name, our Lord.
That
he gave you, have a heart that looks at God.
When
you look at what you have, it will perish. You've dedicated your child, they've beaten the first. First one. Now the other person's child, they've resisted eating it. These ones were not night dancers. They
are
not sorcerers. It was just a condition. So it means if the children were done, those have started eating themselves partly. Then you said, today we are eating your nose. They finish the nose.
They
sit one leg the next day. Then they cut it off. What am I insinuating? Never look first the condition unto yourself. First the condition unto your God.
He's
the one who can help you.
Jesus'
name, our Lord. They had faced the condition unto themselves. They wanted to sort out the problem as them.
Yet it is
God who should solve a problem faster.
In
Jesus' name, our
Lord.
This is the most vital mistake that people make in this world. Everyone who gets a problem, they want to sort it out themselves. It first eats them up, then they look for a help from somewhere. You're
put
in a condition. I beseech you, first face it unto God. When you let God face it, he will help you from it. But don't first wait to destroy what you have. Then you go back to God. Amen. That is why when people come to God, they don't have anything. Yet even Jesus told them that carry all your burden and your cross and you come. They just carried the luggage. They left the crosses behind. They just carried only the problems. Amen. They left the cross. Amen.
Leero nkwegayirira.
Today I beseech you.
Tolindanga kutuuka ku kisenge.
Never wait to reach unto the wall.
Olyoke onoonye Katonda.
Then you seek for God.
Wowuliranga embeera etandise okukyuka.
When you feel the condition is tormenting.
Oba onoonya Katonda.
That is when you should seek for God.
Katonda ayinza okukuleka n'ojja n'omunoonya ng'oli mu mbeera ng'era tomulaba.
God can let you come and you seek for him when you're in a condition you don't see him. But it doesn't mean he does not exist.
Tuzuukuke.
Let's just wake up.
Hallelujah. Tutunuulize ebizibu byaffe Katonda.
Let us face our problems unto God.
Bwe bunaakeerera enkya.
When it comes to morning.
Katonda agenda kuba abigonjodde.
God will have sorted it out.
Bulinnya lya Mukama
wange. Yes, his name our Lord.
Gena maaso.
Awo olwatuuka kabaka bwe yawulira ebigambo by'omukazi n'ayoza ebyambalo bye era yali nga ayitawo ku bugwe abantu ne batunula kale laba ng'ayambadde ebibukutu munda ku mubiri gwe awo n'ayogera nti Katonda ankole bw'atyo n'okukirawo omutwe gwe Erisa mutabani wa Safati bwe gunaabeera ku ye leero. Amen.
Kabaka we yakiwulira.
When the king heard,
naye talina muntu gwe yavunaana.
He did not accuse anyone.
Yavunaana muweereza wa Katonda.
He convicted the servant of God.
Hallelujah. Mukama waffe yebazibu. Ndoza mwakiraba mu COVID.
I think you saw it within COVID.
COVID we yatuuka.
When COVID reached,
nga buli omu agamba kali COVID wa amaanyi.
Everyone saying COVID is mighty.
Na makanisa bagagadde.
Even the churches have been locked.
Ebirala byonna bye baggala tebabitunuulira.
They did not look at whatever they had closed.
Kubanga omwana w'omuntu yatendekebwa mu mutima gwe.
Because a child of man was trained in their heart.
Okusomoza Katonda.
To mock God.
Kama fe yebazibu.
Amen.
Kabaka ye n'agamba olunaku n'olwaleero.
The king said today.
Oyo aweereza Katonda n'akulira abaweereza Katonda.
The one who is serving God and the one who is leading those serving God.
Byonna bye yatugamba Katonda by'asobola okutukolera.
All that he said that God can do for us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ateekeddwa kutemwako omutwe.
He has to be chopped off his head.
Kama fe yebazibu.
Amen.
Okimanyi nti gwe osaba ennyo.
You know that when you pray so much,
not afuna kagala,
and you don't get what you want,
ovunana gyosabira,
you accuse where you pray from.
Gomanya abantu abavunana.
Do you know how many people accuse me or convict me?
Erodi ayinza okugamba nga wasabira oli nebikola byange tebikola. Sinzaaliko obuzibu.
It is not me with the problem.
Obuzibu wakati wo ne Katonda.
The problem is between you and your God.
Kati
so they convict us.
The sina chengenda kuwa.
We will not give you anything. Today, if you're sick, don't expect from me. If you need money, don't expect money from me.
Come on, favors.
Amen.
If
it does not work for you, don't accuse me.
It is
between you and your God.
Nze kye nnina okukola.
What I have to do.
Kino kye nkola.
Mine is what I'm
doing. Nange nina kuwa subi.
I may have to give you the hope.
Katonda wo.
That you are God.
Hallelujah. Amen. Webuna kerere nkya.
By the time it comes to a lack.
Agenda kuba ina kyakoze.
He will have done something.
Mulinyi lya Mukama waffe Yesu.
In Jesus' name our Lord.
Mukama waffe yebazibwe.
Amen.
Kati abantu bavunaana.
People convict.
Nawe leero otyo.
Even you two today,
they
don't convict you over your problems. They convict your God.
Amen. Hallelujah.